Hello there. Good evening, boys and girls. We're going to have a little story time tonight, and it's one of Aesop's fables. It's called The Cock and the Pussy. Once upon a time, a cock and a pussy lived as friends in the same house. Oh, how the cock loved to play with and stroke the pussy. The pussy found the cock's company very fulfilling. They were wonderful friends indeed, and they were constantly in all sorts of slippery mischief together. What they seemed to think of more than anything else was to get something to eat, and it did not matter how much it took to get them off. Well, one day, they were sitting by the fire, watching some chestnuts roasting on the hearth. How to get them was the question. Oh, beautiful, hungry pussy, said the cunning cock as he stroked her fur. Your fine, silky fur is so fun to stroke. I would gladly get the nuts, but you're much more skillful at pulling such things than I am. Pull them out, and we'll divide them between us. Well, Pussy stretched out her paw very carefully. She pushed aside some of the cinders and drew back her paw very quickly. Oh, she tried this again, this time pulling out a hot, creamy chestnut half out of the fire. A third time, she drew out the hot, white nut. This performance, she went through several times, each time singeing her paw severely. As fast as she pulled the nuts out of the fire, the throbbing cock ate them all up, spilling juices everywhere. Now, the master of the house came in, and away scampered the rascals. Mistress Pussy, with a burnt paw and no chestnuts. And from that time on, they say, she contented herself to playing with the toys, and she had little to do with Sir Cock. And the cock? Well, he went away and found himself an ass to take advantage of. Thus, the cock was licked. Moral? If you play with cock, expect to get burnt. Or, don't play with nuts if you can't take the heat. And that's all the time we have for tonight. Thank you and come again.